Sarracão, meu irmão.
Bom, Dr. Samuel, Dido, surgeon, working in one Christian hospital in just south of the local government of Plateau State.
Okay, the program that AFIPO US are conducting in the area of charitable work, how does it connect to you, sir?
It connects to us because we are with the ProHealth International, who is an organization of for medical mission. We come volunteer to come and give helping hands to people who do not have money to solve their health problems. And this organization, that's what it does. And usually they are sometimes, like now, they are sponsored by some indigenous of AFIPO who have come from USA. And they invited us to come and give them a helping hand. And that's why we're here. And we do that. Last year we were here, this year again we come.
Sir, do you people collect anything from them after the exercises?
We are not paid, it's a voluntary work. But suffice it if you travel and be careful, traveling a lot of money, charges, they refund you that. But we don't have any charges, per se, that they pay us as a pay for what work we've done. We are also Christians and we want to touch lives where we cannot do. If we cannot go and preach, we can help people by solving their medical problems. And that is what God has given us, and we want to give it out to some people, free of charge.
Okay, sir. Sir, how many operations have you conducted today?
Today, I've done about 5 to 6 operations.
Okay. Please, can you just name them for us?
Okay, I did 2 appendices, 3 hernias, and 1 supraumbilical hernia. You know, the hernias are different. They are femoral hernias, and then...
Lock. Sorry.
We're doing something. Some of the hernias are inguinal hernias. The last one I've just done is a subumbilical hernia. It is a defect under the umbilicus, which allows the guts to come in and it hernias and causes pain. But when we go there, we close that defect that has formed and therefore close the chance for any guts to come in to cause the patient pain. And for this one, the guts were already adherent to the inner side of the anterior abdominal wall. So that's why I had to really separate them and make sure that the guts are free. Even the adhesion there, if the guts torn and they are not free to move, it gives the patient pain. I think that was why she came to the company.
Okay, sir. So when did people start this program?
I'm not privy of when ProHealth started, but it has been on for more than 10 years.
We mean basically on the exercise carrying on from the AFIPO US. When did they start it?
For me, I've attended it for the second time. I was in Calabar last year, and some people came down to AFIPO. In fact, the AFIPO, and I didn't go because I had other engagements.
Okay, sir. Sir, do you have anything to tell the whole world concerning this charitable work AFIPO US has conducted?
Yes. I will tell the world that if God has given you something, a talent, do not hold it to yourself. Make people access it. Share it with other people. And this is what God has given us, intellects as doctors, nurses, and all the dentists, eye specialists. And we have come to give God thanks by sharing this gift free to other people. If all the world does that, the world will be a better world.
Finally, sir, all the solid cooperation we conducted, do you have any casualty among them?
We have not had any casualty since we came this time.
Okay, sir. You are welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Doctor, what is your name,
please? Dr. Samuel Dido.
You are welcome, sir.
Thank you.